Are y'all ready for a black president again? Do y'all want Kamala Harris to be the first black female president ever? Are y'all ready for that? Will you vote for Kamala? Boy, they raised $81 million for her, so they put a lot of money behind her, so I think she might get it. What y'all think? Is Joe finally gonna be put in the nursing home and disposed of? And will Kamala be the president? At the topic, man. Will she win president? Will she become the first female president? Oh, the feminists will love this. Black women everywhere will get big-headed when Kamala get in office. Oh, I can see it now. The ass shaking, the twerking. You can't, if Kamala win, you can't tell black women nothing for the past, for the next 4 or 5 years. Ooh, they gonna think it's gonna be, you know how it is now. They already think they're better than men, but I don't give a fuck. Don't no feminists define me, or her world do not revolve around me, or her. Get the fuck out of here. But this is going to be a very interesting election. And also, that little fake-ass shooting Trump did, but hey, I guess whoever give out the most stimulus money gonna win. Kamala might give you more money.